Try a little tenderness with this recipe for M&S paprika pork chops with roasted new potatoes. First, lay your quartered M&S new potatoes onto a lined baking tray. Drizzle them with olive oil, season with salt and pepper, then mix well and pop them into an oven until they're golden. Drizzle your M&S pork chops with olive oil, sprinkle over the paprika, and season both sides well with salt and pepper. Place them rind side down in a non-stick pan. Once the whole rind is evenly browned, lay them flat side down and cook on both sides until they're golden brown. Then put them onto a baking tray and pop them in the oven to cook through. To make the paprika sauce, heat oil in the same pan you cook the pork in. Cook your sliced peppers until they begin to soften. Then add some finely chopped shallots and garlic. Stir in your two different kinds of paprika along with the tomato puree. Then add chicken stock and stir well. Once the liquid is reduced by half, stir in your cream. Continue to cook until the sauce thickens, then remove from the heat. Serve the pork chops on a plate with the new potatoes and some char-grilled tender-stem broccoli alongside. Last but not least, spoon over the creamy paprika sauce. Now that is British pork done properly. I've got loads more recipes using the best of British produce from the M&S farms I've been visiting. So stay tuned for more tasty ideas.